For years, people in the remote villages of Egypt's Menya Governorate have struggled to find a steady, affordable source of energy and fertilizer for their farms. Now, what's been considered a useless byproduct of farming is the key to a sustainable energy source, as well as a source of jobs. In an ILO pilot project, 100 households here will get energy and fertilizer from the manure of farm animals. The animal waste is fed into biogas digesters, where it generates methane used for cooking and lighting. A byproduct of the process is an odorless biofertilizer.
The organic fertilizers will be useful for the land. The crops will be very good, and that will help improve my income. And the unit will give me at least 2.5 gas tanks per month.
According to the ILO's World Employment and Social Outlook report, Greening with Jobs, countries can anticipate the transition to environmentally sustainable technologies with know-how they already have. This project is an example. In a shared initiative, the ILO, the regional government, and the local university established a green entrepreneurship unit. Recent graduates work in the villages to explain and implement the green biogas technology.
I will personally benefit from the job opportunities. It will allow me to raise public awareness about the use of organic matter instead of using energy sources that pollute the atmosphere and result in global warming. That kind of energy will not only harm a certain region, but the whole world.
In the Manufia Governorate, another ILO biogas initiative is a partnership with the government supported by rural development funding. Young engineers and construction workers got practical training from the ILO to build biogas units. Many went on to form their own businesses.
I applied, I was trained, and when I finished, I formed a company and started my career. I went from being a trainee to being a company owner, and we built 20 units. We in turn trained 2 engineers and 2 workers who created 2 new companies.
So far, I have built 120 biogas units in 11 governorates across Egypt since I formed my company in 2014.
As the small companies continue to build the units, there will be more demand for the green biogas technology and more job opportunities.
This is also an opportunity to work on what we call green jobs. How we can create jobs that are environmentally friendly, that are in fact contributing to more sustainability, a better balance with the environment.
Even green technologies that have the most modest origins promise big rewards in the future.
The project has several goals: job creation for young people, serving the community, and supporting sustainable development, all at the same time.
والتنمية البيئية والتنمية الاقتصادية في نفس الوقت.